This woman who taught sewing at a state prison admits she had an affair with an inmate. And it happened at the very same prison where the notorious prison teacher Joyce Mitchell took up with two convicted killers and even helped them bust out.
The whole time you're developing feelings for this inmate, were you not thinking about the case of Joyce Mitchell?
No. Because to me, it was not the same thing.
The charges leveled against 38-year-old Denise Prell bear striking similarities to the prison break that made international headlines.
Joyce Mitchell, the woman accused of helping those convicted killers escape from a New York prison, remains behind bars.
Joyce Mitchell hooked up with cop killer David Sweat and murderer Richard Matt in the prison's tailor shop, where she was an instructor. Denise Prell got the same job, and it was at the same tailor shop where she also fell in love with an inmate.
Now I look back and I'm like, what were you thinking, like everyone says.
Here's Les Trent.
So who was the prisoner who captured Denise Prell's heart? His name is Paul Norris, and he was serving a 20-year sentence here at the Clinton Correctional Facility in New York for first-degree manslaughter. That's right, he killed a man.
Are you gullible?
I guess I can be gullible.
While she was having the affair, Prell met Hollywood actress Patricia Arquette, who was visiting the prison in upstate New York to prepare for her role as Joyce Mitchell in the new Showtime miniseries Escape at Dannemora. Look at the actress's startling transformation to resemble Mitchell. Like Mitchell, Prell was also married. She has two children.
Did your relationship with this inmate ruin your marriage?
No. My marriage was ruined a long time ago.
When prison officials grew suspicious and questioned Prell, she admitted to kissing Norris, giving him money, and sending money orders to his prison account. She pled guilty to sexual abuse and official misconduct. Her lawyer, Justin Herzog.
There was a prison escape. There was suggestions of a murder plot against somebody's husband. Just a bunch of lawlessness. And this here is just kind of a misplaced romance.
Just hours after our exclusive interview, Prell was sentenced to a year in prison.
You won't let kids visit you in jail?
No. I don't want them to see me like that because I think it'll break them.